Now, live on LWT, the qualifying laps of the San Marino Grand Prix.
This is Donerio Belloy. He's the priest at Ferrari. Every time the team wins a Grand Prix, he rings the church bell near the factory. It's 7 months since it's been heard. But now we're back in Italy. Ferrari has come home. Will the bell toll for Schumacher or Irvine?
Great circuits, home of the San Marino Grand Prix and territory of the Tifosi, Formula One's most fanatical fans. They're all hoping to hear that bell ring after a Ferrari victory, and they came mighty close last time out in Argentina.
Villeneuve makes the most of a good start from pole. Once again, there's chaos at the first corner after Michael Schumacher tangles with Rubens Barrichello. The Brazilian's able to limp back to the pits, but both Coulthard and Schumacher are out. The safety car appears for three laps once the race gets going. Villeneuve, suffering from a stomach upset, leads from Frentzen, Panis, Irvine and Fisichella. The nightmare continues though for Frentzen. He drops out early with a clutch problem. And Damon's in the wars again. After this incident with a Lacy, he's forced to retire with engine trouble after running as high as fifth. Olivier Panis looks very strong in second before a hydraulic problem cuts short his afternoon. Villeneuve leads, but his three-stop strategy and physical frailty make him vulnerable to the charging Irvine and the two Jordans. Two, though, soon become one. Harsh words after this shunt between Fisichella and his teammate Ralf Schumacher. Nail-biting action in the closing stages. Irvine gets to within striking distance of Villeneuve. But at the flag, Villeneuve holds on. It's his sixth Grand Prix win. Ahead of the Ferrari, Ralf Schumacher gets his first podium, Herbert fourth, and Berger and Alesi pick up the final points for Benetton.
And hello again. So now, it's round four at Imola. Conditions perfect. Qualifying due off in just under a quarter of an hour.